am out here in the Division 2 trying to take over this No Hope Hotel. This is the third time I've tried to do this. I keep getting killed.
I came in from out of state.
So I thought this time I would record myself getting killed.
Did you see him?
Assault on the control point. They keep shooting this glue gun at me that gets me stuck. And you have to stand up while you're getting yourself free. And while you're standing up, you get killed. That guy. That's one of them anyway.
Watch your flank!
Watch your flank. There's where I got killed last time, right where that red X is.
Hostile detected.
No, don't throw a grenade.
What are you looking for?
Now you'll see. I don't have a good position on my sniper rifle. Damn it, I had to rush my sniper turret. I got a bad position on it. Got one of them at least.
You're dead meat.
Turret, watch it. Ah. Can't get shot from here.
Exactly.
Got him. Enemy leader neutralized. Come down here. Control point cleared. Nice.
Control point secured. Well done.
Excellent. Let's get this takeover started.
Reinforcements en route.
All I needed to do was record it.
Additional hostile contacts.
Where are they coming in from? Hopefully from there, so I can use my sniper rifle. Sniper turret. Reload.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Oh boy.
Blast the hell out of that thing. Screw you.
Oh, get away from me with that glue crap. Friendly reinforcements are in combat. Yeah. Oh, you got behind me. Yes, No Hope Hotel captured. Good job, everybody.
Supply room access unlocked.
Nice job. Nice job. Way to go. Way to go, team. Level up.
I'm coming.
Watch yourself.
Did you just call me a pig? I'm not the pig. You should figure out who the enemies are. In your general bloodlust to shoot people, make sure you're shooting at the right people. So I'm down here in the southwest again. I'm trying to liberate this place, get this place all straightened out before I move on to the next mission. Uh-oh. Enemies? Where? What? Are they attacking again?
I'll watch out for you.
You guys.
Who do you think you are?
Not a very good long-range weapon.
Nice shooting.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Someone cover me. Need some.
You guys just gonna sit around here? Just gonna sit around? Problem solved. The division wins again. Even Santa needs his mocha. Yeah, so I got a shade thing over there. Now I'm going to get this shade thing. Shade tech cash. I'm just wandering around doing miscellaneous stuff. Completing activities in Southwest. Oh, we can resupply a friendly control point officer while we're here.
Heard what you did out there.
We're running low on resources.
Okay. Have some stuff. There you go. Yay. Now all I need to do is recover shade tech caches. Yeah, I don't like these glue guns that everybody's using all of a sudden. I don't know why everybody's got glue guns. I suppose you could say that's a very effective weapon. 2 out of 4 shade tech caches recovered. But at the same time, you could also say they're very annoying, the glue guns. Very annoying. I'm in kind of a bad mood today because somehow I've hurt a toe on my left foot, and it's very annoying. I don't know what I did, but it's annoying. It's like the third toe. Whoops.
What you were waiting for!
That guy set up a turret. Not cool.
I'll get you for that!
Will you, though? Oh, what a time. Oh, okay. I thought I had to hit him one more time. This is a perfect distraction. from a moderately sore toe. I got this new coat or something. I think I got that off camera.
RC on the move.
Oh no. No RCs for you. All right, let's get this shade tech. I haven't upgraded any of my shade skills or anything in ages. So I don't know why I'm doing this. Found it. 3 out of 4 done. What's next? Let's go north. A lot of garbage on these streets. It's almost as if garbage collection was halted. For some unknown reason. Ooh, I thought you guys were bad guys, but you're not. Keep up the patrols, guys. I was watching a little piece of my last video where I was in the middle of that huge dust storm. And it was... I didn't mention this at the time, but it was really strange.
Electronic device detected.
To see a dust storm in the middle of Washington, D.C. Large dust storms are not a thing on the East Coast of the United States. There are no deserts on the East Coast of the United States. Dust storms do not happen here. Keeping watch.
What do you think they're doing over there?
If we're lucky, nothing. If we're unlucky, they're getting ready to march up to our front door.
Maybe we should have taken the offer.
We left for a reason. We take that deal, we get sucked right back into Ridgeway's crazy. This was the only play.
Doesn't mean it won't get us killed.
Then we go down swinging.
Oh, man. They went down, all right. I don't know if they went down swinging, but... The folks at Castle, they definitely went down.
Keep this area secure.
Are you... You're a friendly, okay. The only weather conditions I've seen that even remotely resembled that gigantic dust storm is something like the middle of a hurricane. And I generally don't stand outside in the middle of hurricanes, and they generally don't get that bad where I live anyway. I don't live on the coast, so... It was really bizarre, is what I'm trying to say. Hey, it's a Shade Tech cache. Southwest boss discovered... A bounty for Lafayette's regulars. A project was finished, I think. It said, whatever that means. There's one more Shade Tech cache, though. Where's the boss? Oh, there's the boss. He's way over on the other side. Wait, I gotta go get this other shade tech. I gotta collect them all. Whoa, who's firing mortars next to my head? Alright, you guys have fun with that combat over there. Whoa, don't notice me. Don't notice me. Ah, crap, they noticed me.
You ready, shit for brains?
Deploy fire!
No!
Go! Go! Go!
Damn it.
I better take out that turret.
Lost contact. Moving.
God.
Holy hell!
Holy hell! He fumbled it, and they're dead. Nice job, sniper turret. Your services are no longer required. Oops, where's the other? Get this last shade tech, and then we'll go back and get that bounty. And then we're done with the Southwest Zone.
Friendly control point detected.
I feel like the zones are getting smaller and smaller. Oops, is that a thing? Hey, it's a comm. A comm thing. I picked up an encrypted comm earlier today off camera. I don't know what it was, but it said I collected an encrypted comms. This one says, paying tribute, 3 of 4.
I'm sorry, these terms are unacceptable.
What's the problem?
The problem is that you've got us paying tribute. That's the problem.
Seems pretty straightforward to me. We need food, you need protection.
Protection from who, exactly?
You think on this offer, and you think on it hard, because the next one isn't going to be nearly as generous.
Cartoon villains in the post-apocalypse. I don't know. I have a hard time. I don't necessarily believe in the good people and bad people sort of thing. So most of this, I don't really buy this idea that this huge group of people are suddenly going to turn into villainous, moral degenerates. Or... Okay, good luck. That's not really what I mean. I feel like it's going to be a huge swath of gray area. It's not going to be black and white. Alright, we got the other shade tech. And there's some sort of mark here on the map. I'm not sure what it means. It's an echo. That's what it is.
Did he have anything good?
Hold on a minute. And keep a lookout.
Well, anything?
He was carrying a bunch of gear. I'm trying to figure out if any of it was worth shit.
What's in there?
Some knee pads, gloves, helmet.
Agent requesting backup.
And an SMG that looks like it's in really good condition.
That guy was way too trusting.
No kidding.
He wasn't the only one.
I mean, yeah, scenes like that, it just... Cassie Castillo, currently deceased. David Masters, currently deceased. Oh, those are rogue division agents. Went rogue after the lockdown. Oh, you rogue bastards. I mean, a scene like that, it doesn't... I mean, what did... I mean, unless we get more context for that, what are the motivations for shooting that guy in the back of the head like that? People are motivated by their histories and their life experiences, I guess. They're not just motivated by just some cartoonish, oh, I'm gonna do bad today just because I feel like it. At least not after they, I mean, not after they're older than like 12 years old.
Friendly control point nearby.
So a scene like that, I would have to think that, you know, at some point, that guy did something to her or to someone she knew that she was, you know, mad about, to the point of just wanting to seek revenge upon him. But we didn't see that in that little scene, so we just have to assume that she's just some cartoon villainous figure that just runs around shooting people for no reason, which doesn't make any sense. Well, hi. I have done a clever video edit just now to disguise the fact that the game crashed the first time that I fast traveled here. I ran out the door to go to the place, and then the game crashed. And wait, where's the guy? The guy's missing. Where's the no, he's gone. Oh no. Well, I guess I've lost my opportunity to get the bounty. Why do I not get the bounty here? I want the bounty. The bounty is gone. Well, that's what I get for having the game crash. I lose my opportunity for the bounty. Okay, so what else do I need to do while I'm here to finish up this area? Oh, it's liberated. I'm done. I'm finished. I have liberated the area completely. There's nothing more to do except to go back to the White House, I guess. And then go over to the campus settlement to talk to Henry Hayes. The famous Henry Hayes. Let's go back to the White House. Hey, maybe the game will crash when I do this fast travel. The game has crashed twice today. Twice now today, the game has crashed. The first time it crashed, I got some sort of message that I was sort of somehow violating the easy anti-cheat thing. Alright, I don't care about your distress call. You do that every time.
White House hasn't felt as secure since the lockdown.
Whoa.
The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory.
Nice.
The SHD network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network.
Righteous.
The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
Dude. Awesome. Well, I'm glad that I came back here.
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want?
I want the good one. What is the Firefly thing? We got a blinder. We got a burster. We got a demolisher. What does a demolisher do? It just, these are just like little flying things that do things. Eh, whatever. What's a chem launcher? It's a rocket launcher, that's what it is. Oh, that's for like helping teammates. Eh, screw that. I don't care about teammates. What's a hive? It's a restore. Oh, this is another teammate thing. Eh, who cares? Nobody wants teammates. What other kind of pulses do we have? Continually pulses. That seems handy. Oh, wow. I got 47 of these. I'm just going to unlock them. I'm going to unlock all the pulses. And what's this other one? The jammer. Overloaded and disabling electronic hostile electronics. I don't really think I want that, but... I feel like the remote thing would be handy. How many perks can I get? Field proficiency cash, blah, blah. Armor kit you can carry. Total of 4. That seems useful. I'll take that. This grenade thing seems useful. I'll take that. Inventory seems useful. We'll take that. Nope, I can't do that. I don't know what else to do with anything. I don't know what any of this stuff is for.
Bye.
Bye.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Nice. I have tons of things to sell, actually. I will sell all of my junk.
I'm happy to take all this.
Good.
I'm happy to have made a deal.
I'm glad that you're happy, sir. A shooting range. Why do we have a shooting range? Try your new weapons at the shooting range and see how much damage you're dealing to targets at closer or longer range. Okay, that doesn't seem like something that I need at this point in my The Division 2 career. Well, I guess I'm gonna stop here before the game crashes again, and this will just be a short little jaunt to finish up the Southwest area and check back in DC. And our next mission... is... Oh, we do have another goal project over there. Oh, I should have, should have donated another glove before I sold everything. Oh, well. Projects all. I guess that settlement's our next mission, I guess. I don't know. I don't really know what to do next. The only thing I know is I'm now gonna log out. See you later.